Hello everyone, I'm here again and my name is Yusha Chris. And don't forget to subscribe if you are new here in my channel. Click the notification bell so you will not miss my new videos every day. Every day? No, it's actually every time I upload the new videos. If you click the notification bell, then you will be notified for my new videos. Alright, so today, my target is... Tab A, guys! I'm going to unbox Samsung Galaxy Tab A 2017. 2017, guys, but still, this device is still worth it for 2019. And this device is actually cheap device. You will get wider screen. This device is also good for playing games, watching movies, and different things you want to do with tablet. So, I have here Tab A 2017, guys, 2017 version. It has the 1.2 GHz quad core processor. This is 2 GB of ROM, LTE, full HD playback recording. Of course, the battery life is very good, guys. It has the 5000 mAh battery for a tablet. So this one that I have here is the version with SIM card slot. Let's move on to unboxing and let's go. Okay, so I already unsealed this box and show you the tablet itself. Okay, this is the Samsung Galaxy Tab A. So yeah, inside the box you will see the tablet itself, Samsung Galaxy Tab A, guys. It's awesome. Actually, they said it's color black, but actually it looks like navy blue, but this is black version of Tab A. Because they have also Samsung Galaxy Tab A white color. But this time, I have the black. I really like it. Yeah, the camera here. And it has the flash on the back. It actually looks premium. Because I don't know if metal or plastic. But it's actually good at hands. So let me just set it up. And show you also the features of this device. So before that, let me just show you what accessories included with this. First, you can see manuals. Here is the SIM ejector. Also, they have cable. They are now using C-type cable. This is the, of course, the usual Samsung adapter, fast charger also. So I already set it up. I already make my account here. And what I'm going to show you is the display when playing the video and the sound quality. Let's open the YouTube. I really like it. So wide. Wow.
Here, they have also the lightning cable to charge the AirPod.
Alright guys, so the sound is also good quality. This tablet is definitely works fine and it's really awesome. You don't have to expect that much with tablet regarding the camera because they are not built for selfie. They are built actually for the display if you really love watching different kinds of movies. And this is actually all-in-one gadget if you are looking for wider screen with phone functionality. The memory inside is 32 GB and you can expand it with memory card also. You can buy this Samsung Tab A in the market for now. The price is 250,000 Korean won, and in the different countries the price may vary. Anyway, so if you want to buy this kind of tablet, you can buy in any online shop here in Korea and also in Samsung Galaxy stores. Also in the Philippines, you can also buy in Lazada Philippines. If you are here in Korea and you want to buy the cheapest price, you can also check the link description below. And also the page that I'm going to write on the description below wherein you can buy this gadget. If you want me to unbox different kind of phones again or different gadgets, you can write the comment down below. So if you are watching this, don't forget to subscribe on my channel. Click the notification bell so you will not miss the next videos. And also, like me on Facebook. And also, follow me on Instagram. Guys, so don't forget me again. My name is Yusha Chris. This is the end of my vlog. At 안녕하세요. Bye-bye.